is set up. Okay, and this is magnetizing current. This one. This is the electromagnet. Here, when you will adjust this magnetizing current, anything of any value, a magnetic field will be set. But you have to set only two fixed value of magnetizing currents or three values of magnetizing currents and generate some known magnetic field. Today, your first magnetizing current will be, here you will set 1.15 ampere. And correspondingly, here, in this setup, between these poles, a magnetic field of 900 gauss will be generated. Here, what I told, Kanchan, what I just told, can you see the setup?
Yes, sir.
What is this? The lower setup, it is magnetizing current. What is this? It is the electromagnet.
Electromagnet.
What is this? It is the semiconductor.
Semiconductor.
Okay. So okay, what sir. The value I just have to fix here.
1.15 ampere.
Good. And if that will generate a magnetic field of 900 gauss.
900 gauss.
Okay. So
first, okay,
I am setting nearly 1.15. Okay, it's nearly 1.15. It will be a stable value of current and the value of magnetic field here, nearly 900 gauss. Here, all of you can see.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, here on this upper setup, there is a Hall current setup. When I will shift this switch on this side, it will show some current. You have to adjust here in terms of milliampere. Okay. I will adjust this knob, which is the current adjusting knob, by which I will adjust current. Clear? Next, I will shift it to this side to measure the Hall voltage. This is the voltage side, it will come in millivolt. And when I will take it this side, the current will come here by this adjustment knob. And as this is in milliampere order, so it will be a kind of fluctuating and you will need a long time to be stable than this one. It will be stable as this is the order of the ampere. It will be fluctuating and it needs a long time to be stable because slight flows of electron can change this value. That's why it will take a long time to be stable. Clear?
Yes, sir.
So then suppose this is the Hall current, HI, you will make a table. You will make a table where the magnetic field, write that value of the magnetic field, 900 gauss. On the top part, this capital B will be needed in your working formula to calculate Hall voltage. Okay? Next, you will make a table where this Hall current and this hall voltage you have to take the reading off for that 900 gauss setup. Here, now first let's take this one as your first reading. You can see it's still fluctuating, so wait for your this one to be comparatively stable. It will never be stable totally, but that value which will be stable for a long time, that will be your you can take the reading, that reading. Okay, it's approaching to a stable value, but it will still change. I think all of you can see. Can you see that what is the reading here? Huh?
Yes, sir.
Vikram, what is the reading? Can you see?
Sir, 3.10 or 11, 12, sir.
Okay, so take this one as your first hall current HI. Okay, after some time it will also change, but still you can take 0.66 as your hall current value. All of you can see, or anyone can't see, you can tell. Now this current HI will flow across this semiconductor. This is a current. Okay. Now you have to hold it perpendicularly two times, once here and then here. In these two, you have to hold. I am holding this piece. Can you see from here? Once I will hold it like this. Now I will shift this current reading to the voltage side. Now with proper sign you have to take the voltage reading. Tell me, in this condition, can you see the alignment of the semiconductor? All of you can see I am holding it like this. Now what is hall voltage?
0.08.
The most stable reading will be the reading. Okay. Next, I am reversing it like this. Now take the reading. What is the reading now?
Sir, it's not visible.
Now?
-03.4.
Minus, always take reading with proper sign. It was plus in the first reading, like this, it was plus, isn't it? When it was this, it was plus. Now, when I am reversing it, it's a minus sign has came. Clear? So, So take this one as your minus reading, means in that you are position reading, current reading, minus 3.5. Now, all of you have taken this reading, seen. Pranoy, you have seen how those two readings were taken. Okay. Now I am taking this chip out here, outside. Now some reading is showing. What is this?
Minus 0.13.
Okay, minus 1 point. So it is not 0 point, it's 1.3.
1.3.
High reading voltage. What was your highest reading here in this position? What was your highest reading?
0.8.
No, it is the lowest, minus 3.5. Okay, it was the lowest. And I am, when I am, this was 0.8. Okay, so you have to sub, and what was the zero error voltage? Is coming minus 1.3. Okay, now you have to subtract this minus 1.3 from that highest voltage you have got with proper sign. Means what was the highest voltage?
Sir, plus 0.08
minus 1.3. That means what would be the total? It will be 0.8 plus 1.3 means 2.1 millivolt. It will be your all voltage reading on that side. Next is in the reverse reaction. You have to subtract from this value, that the lowest value you got. What was your lowest value?
Minus 3.5.
Minus 3.5. Then from this minus 1.4, you have to subtract that one, means minus 3.5 means that will be plus 3.5 minus this. What will come?
Minus 2.2 millivolt.
And on that side,
two point one millivolt.
So you have to take the average of these two, and you will get your first hall voltage reading like this. Okay. Now, how I took this reading? Now one by one, just tell me. Explain. Who will explain? Show up. How I took the reading? Shubhadeep, Sumit, how I took that reading. You can't hear me. Hello, Udayan. How I took that reading? Koshik, can you hear me properly? Shubham, you can't hear? Chanchal? Joy?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. How I took that reading? Now I am going to take the second reading. Okay. What I am going to do.
Sir, voice not clear, sir.
The voice is not clear, sir.
Okay. Now, is it clear? Now? Can you hear me properly now?
Yes.
I'm going to take
sir, again lagging, sir.
Oh, can you see it's fluctuating ceiling? You can't hear my voice. So
yes sir,
you can't hear me
sir. Very bad connection sir. Sir, voice is lagging.
But you can see when I am making this one on
sir. It is becoming hazy sir. Sir, but a little bit
tight. No, no, it's, I am been made it off. Now I am making on again. So
sir, again it is lagging sir. Sir, it's lagging a lot.
Sir, your voice is lagging.
Can you see? Rohit? Can you hear me now, Anjun?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear now? But when
yes,
I
sir.
Make the video on, is it clear or unclear? But you have to see them, you have to get those reading.
Sir, when you camera on, sir, we could not see anything. And your voice is lacking. Lacking.
See. This one. What is the now? What is the name of the setup? This one is quarter current or magnetic supply. What is this one? It is Hall current or Hall effect setup. When you will take this one to the current, you will get and what the voltage reading. You have to.
Hello.
Now, my voice is clear. Kanchan?
Yes, sir. Now your voice is clear, but when you open the camera, your voice is lagging.
Whatever. At that time, you are watching the reading.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you have to get the reading. Okay. I am telling whatever you are going to do.
Okay, sir.
First of all, on the camera, you will see some reading. Okay, that will be Hall current reading. You have to take it by yourself. You will tell me the value. Okay, that what you are watching, you just have watched. And then I will place the electromagnet. I will place a semiconductor inside the electromagnet as I placed. And you have to take the corresponding Hall voltage reading by yourself. This will be the part, and there is nothing to tell here. If my voice is blurred at that time, you just remember that I am going to take the reading of those two conditions, these three conditions. Clear? Now,
okay, sir. Just,
huh? No question?
No, sir.
I have to open, make the camera on. So, and I will make those steps like here. Okay. Take this value 6.20. Next. What is value?
9.0.
Most time you have to take that. Now I am reversing it like this and again take the reading. Really?
Please turn the camera right.
Take it 28.3. Minus, okay. Minus 28. Now I take it out and take the 0 voltage. What is its screen? What are the value? What is the value you got?
Sir, minus 12.5.
Take it 13.6 minus. You got like this. And when it was up, now, can you, what are the values you got? Now I am making the camera off. What is the value what you have got?
First is 6.20. Second is 9.1.
Sign.
And low.
Tell me which sign. You cannot make a mistake with sign.
Oh, sir, plus 9.1. Third well, minus 28.3. And so zero. Yes, sir. 28.3.
Minus 23. Kunta bolle?
Sir, my low jeta, sir.
কমেছিল কিন্তু অতটা নয়, এগুলো তোমাদের সব থেকে বেশিটা কেউ ঠিকঠাক রিডিংটা পেয়েছো? এটা চেঞ্জ করে গেছে আবার, জিরো এররটাও পাল্টে যাবে, আর এই সেন্সিটিভ মিটারটা তো সেন্সিটিভ টেম্পারেচারের স্লাইট ভ্যারিয়েশন হলে রিডিংগুলো ভ্যারি করতে শুরু করে, স্টার্টিং ফ্রম দ্য জিরো এরর। তো কেউ ঠিকঠাক রিডিংটা নিয়েছিল?
স্যার, জিরো এররটা এসে মাইনাস 13.6।
হ্যাঁ
sir, zero error is minus 13.6.
আর বাকি গুলো তাহলে বলো,
তার
লোয়েস্ট ভ্যালুটা অভিজিৎ তুমি কত পেয়েছো? অভিজিৎ প্রণয় তুমি কত পেলে? অভিষেক অরিজিৎ অরিত্র তুমি কত পেলে? রিডিং গুলো বলো।
একটা তো এটাই এসছে স্যার, একটা তো 6.2 হচ্ছে প্লাস 9.0 স্যার প্লাস।
আচ্ছা তোমার সবগুলোই প্লাসে এসছে।
প্লাস 2 একটা এসছে মাইনাস 20.3 আর 0 এর একটা মাইনাস 13.6।
ওকে চঞ্চল এবার আমি তারপরে রিডিংটাতে যাচ্ছি, ঠিক আছে? এইভাবেই তোমরা নিয়ে যাবে।
স্যার তো লোয়েস্ট রিডিংটা কি আমারটা ঠিক আছে 28.3 টা?
হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ ঠিক আছে, তোমরা পরে ক্যালকুলেশনটা করে রাখবে।
ওকে স্যার
পরে দেখছি সেটা, আগে রিডিং নিয়ে নাও কয়েকটা।
ঠিক আছে স্যার।
তো হলো তো তোমাদের আরো চারটে নাও।
ওকে স্যার
আমি ক্যামেরাটা অন করলাম। Can you see?
Yes, sir.
Wait, what?
10.6.
How many?
1.6.
Hello. হ্যালো
1.3
এবার আমি ইনভার্স করছি এটাকে, রোটেট করলাম, দেখতে পাচ্ছ আমি ঘুরালাম এটাকে। নাও
স্যার প্লিজ টার্ন রাইট ক্যামেরা, ক্যামেরা রাইট টার্ন।
মাইনাস 5.2
মাইনাস 5.2
John, so
-1.9.
हाँ, -1.9 millivolt. Okay.
हाँ, yes sir.
Sorry, it's not. But to the distance, to some just yeah, I will go. Reading
the I'm not able to see anything. Sorry, sir.
So 3.05.
Joy, what is she well done? Joy, Arijit,
2.86 plus 2.86.
Sir, your voice is lagging, sir.
Okay. Voice. I'm not taking my voice. Okay. It's 3.13. 0.
Minus
3.4. Minus 2.3 millivolt. Now I am going to make this one off. Camera off. Now can you hear me properly, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Yes, sir.
আমি ক্যামেরাটা অফ করলাম. আই মেড দ্য ক্যামেরা অফ. নাও টেল দ্য লাস্ট রিডিং ফর রিডিংস.
সো 1.14 ফার্স্ট রিডিং, ফার্স্ট ইয়ার, সেকেন্ড প্লাস 2.86.
1.14 ওয়াজ হল কারেন্ট.
Yes, sir.
Good. Hall voltage?
Sir, plus 2.86. Third hoche plus 3.16.
Good.
And low ye voltage hoche minus 3.1.
Babu, ekta kaaj kore ni. All of you just listen carefully. Hey, now you have got what you are doing. Now let me first finish another two readings. Hey, then I will tell again the talking part will be start since then. So from now on my voice will be blurred again and you are going to take the reading again. Sure, yeah, ready. Ami camera ta on kori ebare.
Yes, sir.
Reading now.
Okay, sir.
Cholo age aro charte holo to. এইভাবে আমি আরো দুটো রিডিং নেব. আগে ওই দুটো নাও. 0.45, take them, take that, okay? Joy, take a 0.43 নি নাও এটা অনেকক্ষণ ধরে স্টেবল আছে চলো রিডিং ইট ইজ দ্য হাইয়েস্ট কত এসছে রিডিং 0.5 বলো
মাইনাস 3.8
এবার আমি বার করলাম এটাকে অরিজিৎ ওই তিনটে ডিটেইল ঠিক গুলো অরিজিৎ তুমি ফিফথ গুলো দেখেছো রিডিং গুলো বিক্রম জয়
Yes, sir.
You have seen how I took that fifth reading?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now, sixth. Be prepared and for the sixth one. I am shifting it. Wait. Shifting. See. Now, I'm going to hold it here, like this. Joy,
6.0.
Minus 21.7. Good. Yes. Take it minus 21.7. I'm making these kind of now all of you just till joy just what was the six reading?
Hall current 3.87. The next reading is the six. The next reading is minus 21.7, and the last 0.12.
Shubham?
Yes.
Now I think my sound is clear. My voice.
Yes.
Huh? Arijit, can you hear me? You have wrote those values? Arijit? Vikram?
Yes, sir.
Chanchal? You took those readings? Okay, next week you will take this same reading for another magnetic field, then you will calculate Hall voltage and Hall field of this current carrying semiconductor. Today you have, what you did is the half part of the experiment. The next part of the experiment you will do in the next week's class. You have to complete that. That table you cannot be complete today. It will take too much time. That's why. So just read these tables and make some questions out of these. What you have seen today. Okay. And what you did today. It was the reading you took. Similarly, in the next class also, you have to take the second table's readings by yourself. Then using that, you will plot the graph. And means Joy, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, for today, হ্যাঁ কিছু বলবে? তোমাদের কারো কোনো কোশ্চেন আছে এই ছটা রিডিং নিয়ে?
স্যার, স্যার সেকেন্ড থার্ড আর ফোর্থ এর রিডিং গুলো দেখতে পাইনি মানে খারাপ কানেকশন এর জন্য।
জয় নিয়েছে। ওর কাছ থেকে নিয়ে নাও তাহলে রিডিং গুলো। ঠিক আছে?
আমি স্যার আমি
রিডিং নিতেই এখানে যা সময় লাগছে এটা একটু রিডিং গুলো
জয় আমার জয় আমার কাছে আছে ওই কাঞ্চন বলছি আমার কাছে আছে রিডিং গুলো
হ্যাঁ ঠিক আছে আমার হয়তো ক্লিয়ার মনে হয়নি কিন্তু কি করা মানে একদম সেই নাক করার থেকে তো তোমরা এইভাবে করাটাও তো তোমরা বুঝতে পারো ব্যাপারটা খুব একটা টাফ হচ্ছে না হ্যাঁ এই যে মোবাইলের তোমরা করলে ব্যাপারটা এরকমই তোমরা এখন বাই হ্যান্ড করবে অনলি ওয়ান থিং ইউ উইল ডু হোয়েন ইউ উইল ডু দিস এক্সপেরিমেন্ট দ্যাট ইউ হ্যাভ টু মিন্স be more comfortable for the stability part I am talking about. You will understand by yourself that which data will come maximum time will be, you have to take this as the stable reading. Because this is all these means milli voltage and current, hall current and hall voltage, both are very small order, so they will fluctuate, they will never be stable. Okay, so means at least some flow of charges and some flow of electrons will disturb the condition. That's why it's, you can see some fluctuations in the reading. Okay, so তোমাদের কারো কোনো কোশ্চেন আছে এই হাফ অফ দা এক্সপেরিমেন্ট নিয়ে? শুনতে পাচ্ছ? অভিজিৎ?
Yes sir.
শুনতে পাচ্ছ?
Yes sir.
অরিজিৎ শুনতে পাচ্ছ? কাঞ্চন?
Yes sir.
শুনতে পাচ্ছ কি ব্যাপারটা?
Yes sir.
শুনতে পাচ্ছ ব্যাপারটা?
হ্যাঁ sir.
কোন কোশ্চেন আছে এই ছটা রিডিং নিয়ে? এটা কিন্তু তোমাদের নিলে, তোমরা নিলে এরকম ভাবে নেক্সট ক্লাসে যে ছটা নেবে তোমরা সেইগুলোর, সেইগুলো তোমাকে কি করতে হবে এরকম ভাবে গ্রাফ প্লট করতে হবে, হল কোএফিসিয়েন্ট বার করে নিতে হবে, ঠিক আছে?
ওকে স্যার।
স্যার
বলো কি একটা কোনো কোশ্চেন করবে
স্যার? ফরম্যাট
এইটাও আছে, অ্যাটেন্ডেন্সটা দিয়ে দাও, তারপরে তোমরা কোশ্চেন করো, ধরো
ফরম্যাট করে বলে দিন।
হ্যাঁ,
যেখানে এই পয়েন্ট এগুলো প্লট করতে হবে, অবজারভেশন গুলো সে ফরম্যাটটা আরেকবার একটু বলে নিন।
বুঝতে পারছি না, দাঁড়াও দাঁড়াও আগে
অ্যাটেন্ডেন্স দিন। আপনি ফার্স্টে বলেছিলেন কিছু গুলো ফরম্যাট ছিল,
একটু ওয়েট করো। তোমাদের স্টার্টিং রোল নাম্বার কত থেকে এখানে?
স্যার 1 to 32।
বলো 1 2
স্যার 32
1 রোল নাম্বার 1
All of you please give your attendance. All of you please give your attendance. Sir is calling your roll number.
1 2
Present sir.
3
Present sir.
4 4
Present sir.
Acha 5
Present sir.
7
Sir, 6 present.
7 8 9
present sir. 8 9. present. Roll number 8.
10
present sir.
11
present sir.
12
present sir.
13
present sir.
14 15 16
15 present sir.
16
17
present sir.
Sir 15 present.
Haan easy. Sir
17 present.
Haan 18 19 20
19 present.
20 21
Friend, sir 21
sir roll number 6 present.
Ha di jo
sir roll number 21 present.
Check 21 12 jo
32
to ha jeta korle barite bar bar shegulo ke dekho ar youtube bar eigulo ke dekho tarpor ami next part ta korle ar ektu clear hoye jabe.
স্যার 32 রোল নাম্বার পর্যন্ত আছে।
32 কত বললে?
32
32
ঠিক আছে চলো।
আমার 22
Sir, 29 present.
আমার 22
23 24 প্রেজেন্ট
24
29 present, sir.
30.
31 present, sir.
Yes.
31.
হ্যাঁ নিলাম চলো ঠিক আছে আজকে পর্যন্ত থাক
22
হ্যাঁ নিলাম
Sir, roll number 9 present.
And roll number 8 also, sir.
Sir, 31 on, sir.